Hi. In this video, I'm going to show you how to work with Art Conductor and Spitfire contact instruments. Let's open Contact. And locate, let's say, the Spitfire symphonic strings. Here they are. As you probably know, Spitfire has two different kinds of patches. They have the standard patches, which contain a selection of articulations, and they have also the advanced patches, which contain the extended techniques and cover all the articulations available. In the first part of this video, we are dealing with the standard patches. Let's load the violins. For the benefit of some additional features, Art Conductor requires you to switch the Spitfire instruments to a certain mode. It's called UACCKS, and I'm going to show you how to find it. You click on the wrench, and right here on the little lock symbol, and down there, there is lock to UACCKS. That's the first thing you need to do, and that's pretty much all you need to do to the instrument to get started. The second step is to load the corresponding expression map. And I will select it here. So we select the violin 1 attributes. And now we are all set. But before I record something, I'm going to make sure that the right articulation is chosen in this interface here. So I take the longs for the recording. Let's hit record. Now, as you can see, those notes here, they have no articulation right now. And that's the first step, at least for me. I'm going to change those to longs, because now it is defined. When I play it back, of course, it's going to be longs. And now I can start to change things. For instance, here I want to use tremolos instead. And when I play it back, look at this interface here. You see the tremolos are engaged now. So that's the basic concept of working with the simple Spitfire instruments. In the next part of this video, I'm going to show you how to build a combined instrument. A combined instrument is an instrument where we use multiple instruments within one instance of contact. That gives us the flexibility to load all the articulations available and control them from one expression map. Let's start with building the Spitfire contact instrument. In difference to last time, where we used the basic instruments here, we go to the advanced section and the extended techniques. There we will find two different violins, the core techniques and the decorative techniques. And we drag them both in. As a second step, we go out again into the performance legato patches and use this one as well. Now we switch all three instruments to UACCKS again. And now the Spitfire instrument is set up. Next, we choose the expression map. This time, we use the Violins 1 CB attribute. CB stands for combined. And now we're all set. I'm going to assign expressions to the notes. First, I make all the notes long notes again. And in the second step, I make those notes tremolos again. But in difference to last time, you will see that the long notes are located in the first instrument, whereas the tremolos are located in the second instrument. And when I play back, you can see that the Spitfire instruments automatically switch in between the individual instruments to get access to the right articulation. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe to our channel. Have a good day. Bye-bye.